Remember, you guys, it's not seller beware, it's buyer beware. Get yourself a realtor and be protected. Do your due diligence.